When stepping back in your reverse lunge, try not to step back in a straight line as if you were walking on a tightrope. Instead, step out a little bit wider as if you were on railroad tracks. This will help with your balance. Also, when you step forward, try to think about pushing through the front heel instead of launching off of your back toe. That will emphasize more glute and quad on the front leg. Keep the chest up nice and tall and push the front heel.